lead like eagles, fly like eagles, because eagles, they have vision. The reason eagles are the most powerful birds is their vision, their eyesight is amazing. Having vision in business is important. Having vision as an entrepreneur is important. But as a leader, you have vision like an eagle, because eagle sees through challenges, the storms, attacks. Eagles, when the storm comes, pushes them to fly higher. And you know, eagles hang around with eagles. If you hang around with a bunch of negative people, bunch of losers, guess what? It's just a matter of the time that you become like them. The reason eagles fly with eagles most of the time, because they fly high. Because they overcome challenges and they use challenges to elevate, give them altitude. Now, how do you respond and react to your challenges in life and business? Do you use those challenges to elevate you, to make you better and stronger? Do you have a clear vision the way that an eagle has? To see through challenges and find those opportunities. Identifying those opportunities is leadership job. Turn those challenges to opportunities. That's exactly what an eagle does. Hang around with leaders, high achievers, with eagles in your life. Don't let anyone bring you down. When you're flying high, keep going. When you're facing challenges, fly higher. Make sure your vision is clear. And last but not least, bring everything to fruition. Take massive action. And remember, knowledge is information. Understanding is comprehension. But wisdom is application, is the action you take. So in whatever you do, take massive action. God bless.